Well, I've heard of completing quests really fast, but this was just ridiculous. The fuck? Is that a taper? It looks like a taper. I need to kill one, I think. I need two more, okay. Yeah. Oh my fucking god, are you serious? Dude, what the fuck? Fuck you, man. What a dick.
How can so many people disappear from the same area without anyone knowing how it happened?
Hey, baby. how do I heal myself again? I don't remember how. I don't remember how you heal yourself. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Triangle. I still don't understand how this even happened to begin with. It's just so random.
It's one thing to physically rescue people from the city of pain, but their minds, mentally, I'm afraid
my mother always told me to keep my distance. I don't listen to everything she says, but I listen to that bit of advice.
I apparently did a good job with that. What's this? RA memo, Thursday shipment. Next plan of medical supplies will arrive Thursday. We need to be extra careful. Last time, those Golden Path bastards intercepted and stole the shipment, and Diffleur was not pleased. So unless you want to end up in the City of Pain, double check or double security one day ahead of the planned arrival. Cancel any leave of absence and make sure everyone's aware of the shipment's importance. Alright, so...
Please, help me.
Hostage rescue.
I am
sorry, I don't do this. 18, holy shit. Purple leaves. Min's Wisdom. A pocket-sized book with red vinyl cover. Contains color photos of Min and his collection, speeches and essays in both Karate and English. Get the fuck out of here. No one wants that propaganda. What the fuck? What the hell's wrong with this fool? I think that's pretty much it. Oh no, the arrows. Alright. A Aha! Thank you. Let's do this. I'll do this next time. I don't need this right now.
I'm a hostage.
Yeah. Go suck my ass.
Save me, please. Help me. I am a hostage.
Yeah, a hostage, all right. But hold on a minute. Now I'm thinking about it. Hold on a minute. Where's this? Oh, Fashion Week. Yes. I think this is where I need to go, right? I need to go here for the Fashion Week. This is the hostage rescue. This is the stupid outpost master. Alright, let's do this one. I want to do this Fashion Week thing. Hunt rare creatures or whatever. Besides, I can get the new Recurbo. The Recurbo, it's said to be the best bow in the game. And you're able to one-shot heavy enemies if targeted at the head and use fire arrows or something like that. Tapper, there we go. Well, dang it enough.
That was insane. Shit.
Damn it, I need another taper. I'll do that 1 second. They always do this. Like, I'm really getting tired of this crap. Looks like I need to get more stuff. No, that's not what I meant to do at all. I miss shit. Amount of carnage. I was trying to like melee him and it like mail him and then take the R2 button and kill him, but I don't think I have that unlocked. Where are you going? I wanted to throw the knife at the other guy's body. Come back. Oh, the shrine, I melee these guys, so they automatically can't give me the loot. This is so ridiculous. Well, they managed to kill these guys off at least.
Thank you for your help defending the outpost.
No, I can't keep doing this for you guys. You guys have to do this on your own. I can't keep fucking counting my ass.
Save me, please.
I don't think I will save you, sorry. Wild boar. Okay. I didn't use anything else, I just used that. Alright, that makes sense. There. Max it out.
Please!
Aha! Cool. Let's do it. Sky Tiger. Oh my god. Get the skin at the Kirat Fashion Week quest. Fuck. This sucks. Okay, I need another Baharl to get the next one of this. Yeah, I'm never gonna get the Rhino for that one. I do need one for this one, but I need more demon shit for that. Yak skin. Oh, okay. More honey badger for this. Okay.
Hostage.
I don't know how he's a hostage.
Save me, please. Please, help me. I am a hostage.
Shut up. No, you're not. Now, can I get over here without fucking around, please?
How are you doing, Ajay?
I'll be doing better if you guys stopped interfering with my progress. Thank you. Get away from me. I need to get ready. I need to do this. Just in case that piece of shit comes after me. Okay. He's going this way. That's good. Better run. Better recognize. Oh, Pigamins. I need one more. Wait a minute. What's this? Oh no, what? Why did I did this by mistake. No, that's not what I want to do at all. haven't done this once at all.
Hello?
Who's this guy?
Oh, so the rumors are true. Come in, come in, come in. I don't know whether to call you Ajay or Adonis. Those brooding eyes.
Oh God, no.
That determined jaw. And the clothes are more Salvation Army than Golden Path. But I can work with this.
Who are you?
I am Mumu Chiffon, tailor to the crown by the appointment of King of Kriath, His Royal Highness Pagan Min. But you may call me Mr. Chiffon. It's a pleasure to meet you.
You work for Min?
I used to. The king and I had a falling out. He tried to kill me, and now I'm in hiding. But that's ancient history. Let's talk about the future.
Is he gay?
The Fashion Week is coming up, and I believe we can help each other out. You need accessories, and I need a model. I would like to make you the centerpiece of my new collection. I call it Combat Couture.
And you want me to wear this stuff?
These? These are just experiments. No, only the finest raiments for the prodigal son. I spent years studying rational garment design at the top prison academy. A garment must be useful before it's elegant. Form must follow function. Arms up.
He's pretty damn interesting.
I will send you to gather exotic materials. Furs, skins, feathers. To accentuate your whirlwind primal attributes.
Wow, okay then.
I shall send you the design and locations. I hope you are as good with the sewing machine as you are with the machine gun. Because together, you're gonna make you look.
What the hell? Look, she's about to kiss him. Look at this.
Well, don't just stand there. Time flies. Return when you have finished crafting my creations.
He is not what I expected at all. Fashion Week, rare hunting quests are now available. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I guess they're fighting enemies. Okay, let's see. Fashion Week. Okay, I guess we're going down here. Fast travel. I'm not going back down there and fighting a leopard. Fuck that thing.
Please, help me.
Oh, shut up. No one gives a fuck about you. It's not right now, I don't. Oh, elephants. Nice. So what's this? Use explosives to secure the skin of the Blackwater Dragon, a rare demon fierce. Oh!
Mr. Chiffon, I found a design. Is this some kind of armored fanny pack?
I'm thrilled you like it. Actually, it's a rare demon fish. I've got a feeling scales are gonna make a major comeback this year. In fact, I'm so sure of it, I've hired one of the local fishermen to watch a particular spot on the river to make sure nobody else takes your prize. You can thank me later.
Thanks. Oh, I guess.
You're welcome. He should have everything you need for your fishing trip. A boat, an icebox full of Shangri-La lager, and all the high explosives your little heart could desire. Be fierce, Ajay.
Interesting. Where the hell am I right now? Ah! Yellow teeth. Interesting. Let me guess. I'll get the bow here. Sure, I'll take two. Well, if I, as soon as I get the bow, that's it. I'm not changing it anymore, so it's no point. Or not. Oh! Oh, look, I already saw one over there, look. I actually did any of that. Well, let's see. Okay. Oh god. There we go. Got myself a demon skin, baby. I walked right past it. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. Oh, boy. This is a great place to farm for this, anyway. Trying to lure these assholes towards me. That's possible. That's one way of doing it. How many do I have of this though? Let's see. Demon fish, 4. Okay. That's all I have? Oh no, I have one of these. Okay. Oh, I cannot discard this. Oh fuck. Okay. Well, at least I know where you kill these assholes now. Might need to recoup some of my ammo. Huh? Oh my god, look, a grenade launcher. What the fuck?